quicker.
Please be seated.
Le président, veuillez vous asseoir.
On the court is now in session. The chamber will now hear testimony of an expert through TCE 1062 concerning his study
concernant son étude
at Chiang
Hai,
as well as the relevant materials and other issues within the scope of case 002/02. Court officer, please usher through TCE 1062 into the courtroom.
L'intéressé dans le prétoire, huissier d'audience.
President,
bonjour,
good afternoon, Mr. Expert. Could you please tell the chamber your name?
Comment vous appelez-vous?
Expert.
Réponse.
Good afternoon, Mr. President.
Bonjour, Monsieur
My name
President.
Is VOEUN Vuthy.
Je m'appelle VOEUN Vuthy.
President, thank you, Mr. Vuthy. And when were you born?
Quelle est votre date de naissance?
Answer.
Réponse.
I was born on 5th December 1973, says the expert.
1973.
Question. And where were you born?
Question. Où êtes-vous né?
Answer.
Réponse.
I was born in Siem Reap province, that is in Siem Reap commune, Siem Reap district.
District de Siem Reap.
Question.
Question.
And where is your present address?
Où résidez-vous actuellement?
Answer. Réponse. At present, I lived in Phnom Penh.
J'habite à Phnom Penh.
In Tuol Kor district.
District de Tuol Kor.
Question. And what is question. Your current occupation
quelle
and
est votre
position?
Profession actuelle et quelle
Answer.
Fonction exercez-vous?
At present, I work
réponse.
For the Ministry
Je
of Fine Arts.
Actuellement pour le ministère des Beaux-Arts.
I was the director of archaeology and prehistory for the Cambodian
de la section
history.
Archéologie et préhistoire du Cambodge.
President.
Le président,
and to your best knowledge, are you related by blood or by law to any other two accused? There is no tie and kill some pawn or any other civil parties admitted in
avec une
this case.
Civile reconnue comme telle dans ce dossier.
Answer, Your Honor, I am not related to the accused.
Je n'ai aucun lien de parenté avec les accusés.
Question.
Monsieur
what about the civil parties? Are you related to any of the civil parties in this case?
Qu'en est-il des parties civiles? Avez-vous un lien de parenté avec une des parties civiles?
Answer. I am not related to any of them.
Réponse. Non.
Question, have you taken an oath before the Iron Curtain statue, before
la
your appearance?
À la barre de fer, avant de comparaître devant la chambre.
Answer, yes.
Réponse,
I have
oui.
taken an oath before the Iron Curtain statue.
J'ai prêté serment devant cette statue.
President.
Le président.
On behalf of the chamber and the parties, the chamber would like to thank you for coming here to
au
testify. and to assist the chamber in searching for the
la
truth.
Chambre vous remercie d'être listen venu déposer
to some important matters
pour contribuer à la manifestation
that is
de
for
la vérité.
The proceedings and for the general Cambodian population.
Et ce, dans le cadre du procès, mais aussi dans l'intérêt du
and
peuple
I'd like
cambodgien
to ask
en
you
général.
Some questions in relation
et
to
j'ai des questions
your
à vous poser
study background and research.
Vos recherches
and Mr. Vuthy, could you
et
tell
études.
The chamber about your educational background?
Pouvez-vous retracer
that
votre
is,
parcours
at what level did you
scolaire?
End your education and please summarize it.
Veuillez résumer l'instruction que vous avez reçue, le niveau que vous avez atteint.
I studied anthropology
j'ai étudié
at the University of
Frankfurt.
Then I went to study
ensuite,
in Japan in relation to fauna remained, rather in fish remained, and later on at the fauna remained in Italy,
ensuite,
in Bologna city, concerning
Bologne.
Birds.
Je
and then
sur les
I
oiseaux.
Continued my
ensuite,
study in Hawaii University in the United States, that is
États-Unis.
In the remain analysis and remain bone conservation.
De l'analyse des,
questioned and to what level of achievement did you obtain? Were you at the doctoral level?
Question. Avez-vous obtenu un doctorat?
Answer. I obtained my master's degree since I pursue my studies
j'ai
in my relevant fields.
Obtenu une maîtrise dans mon domaine.
Thank you. And Mr. Vuthy, could you please summarize
Monsieur
the history of your work?
Retracer votre carrière professionnelle.
And that is the chronology of your work history from the time that you started until the present time. And since 1988, I involved in the research in archaeology,
à des recherches
in particular focus on the prehistory. As well as the human bone.
Et les
later on,
humains. Ensuite,
I did my research
j'ai mené mes recherches
on the gathering of the remains, as well as those remains from prehistory.
Restes, y compris des restes préhistoriques.
And in 1999, I participated in a historical research with a United States research group.
Un groupe de chercheurs américains.
And also in 1990, I participated in a research activity in prehistory
de recherche préhistorique.
In the eastern part of Cambodia.
Dans la partie
and from 2001-2003, I did my research
2003,
in prehistory.
J'ai mené des recherches
in the prehistory era, and from 2006 to 2007, I participated in the study of the Angkorian era,
à des études relatives
and later on,
à la période
I did my
research par la suite,
in many regions in Cambodia
de nombreuses régions du
concerning
Cambodge,
the prehistory of Cambodia with a particular focus on the changes from
en particulier,
one
les changements
kingdom
intervenus
to the next.
Au
and
fil
by 2010, I fulfilled another study
2010,
that
j'ai
is on human bone analysis at the Hawaiian University, and after I returned
et après mon retour,
from the human bone analysis in University of Hawaii,
d'Hawaii,
I participated in
a
work that is
j'ai
on the analysis of the human bone at the genocidal center from 2013 through 2015. And at the present,
aujourd'hui,
I conducted analysis of human bones in four other areas,
d'ossements humains,
namely
dans
genocidal
autres
Chiang Genocidal Center,
endroit,
and second,
centre Wat génocide
Pagoda
de Chiang Wat Prasapadei à Kompong Cham, troisièmement,
The analysis of victims at Koh Phrek in Takai province, and
fourth,
I did my analysis,
une analyse
of Krang Tachan Genocidal Crime Center,
au site de crime de génocide de Krang Tachan.
President, thank you.
Le président. Merci.
Regarding your research at the four crime sites,
vous avez cité des recherches effectuées sur quatre sites de crime. Sur quoi ont porté essentiellement vos recherches?
And what was your role or position in those analyses?
Quelle fonction avez-vous exercée dans le cadre de ce travail d'analyse?
Answer.
Réponse.
In my research or the analysis of those victims,
dans mes recherches concernant l'analyse des restes des victimes,
and the core
j'ai
person
été
leading the
directeur
group on the analysis
et personne
and
ressources
the
chargé
of
de diriger le groupe pour l'analyse et la conservation des
remains.
Preuves au sujet des dépouilles de victimes.
Of the analysis
pour ce qui concerne l'analyse de la conservation du corps
with
de victimes,
the aim to maintain the
l'objectif
evidence
étant de préserver
available
les
with
preuves,
those victims' remains, in order to preserve and to record the history that happened between 1975 to 1979,
de la période
that is early 1979.
79. Je parle du
and
début
the
79.
Second purpose of the
deuxième
analysis
objectif de
was
cette analyse,
to compile historical documents,
rassembler des documents historiques,
in order for the next generation
pour
to
la
avoid
génération,
the return of
afin
the regime.
D'éviter qu'un tel régime
and the same, and
ne revienne.
The purpose was
troisième
to
record
the remains of the marks on those victims' bones to show them
consigner
about the tortures that were inflicted upon them.
Apparentes sur les ossements des victimes. Qui témoigne
President,
des
thank you, and I noticed that
endurés.
For your last response, you speak rather slowly,
vous avez,
and that would be ideal in this situation.
Il serait bon que vous parliez assez lentement, comme vous
since,
l'avez fait dans la dernière réponse.
Your response will be interpreted
en effet,
into other languages, and your area seems to
langues.
Be new to some of us, so that
et
please speak slowly, so that your response will
ne
be properly interpreted.
Connaissons pas très bien votre domaine de travail. Veuillez donc parler lentement pour être bien compris.
And regarding those projects that you were involved,
vous avez donc cité
concerning
quelques projets
the four, crime sites,
auxquels vous avez participé en rapport
those,
avec quatre sites de crime.
Ended?
Ces projets ont-ils pris fin? Ou bien y a-t-il des projets en cours?
Answer.
Réponse.
In my research, all the four projects completely ended
les
this month, and the last project that is
fin ce mois-ci.
The crime site of Krang Tachan.
Pour ce qui est du site de crime de Krang Tachan, c'est le dernier projet.
Thank you, says the president. And question.
Le président.
And why are you interested in participating
pourquoi
in these projects? On the
souhaitez-vous
four crime sites.
Participer à ces projets relatifs à quatre sites de crime?
Answer.
Réponse.
My interest in participating in this area, as well as the duties of my faculty, since I am also one of the victims.
Outre
as I lost
ce travail,
my father,
je
who
suis
was a teacher,
victime.
Who was
j'ai perdu mon père, qui était
76,
enseignant, qui était tué fin 76.
And in my family, we
et
lost
dans ma
six
famille,
members.
Nous avons perdu
secondly,
six membres.
It's my duty
deuxièmement,
as I'm
c'est mon devoir,
chief of a
puisque
unit
je suis le chef d'une unité chargé de recueillir les documents historiques.
And that cannot be forgotten, and that we all have to acknowledge
faut
it.
Veiller à ce que cela ne soit pas oublié.
Question. And besides your research on the bones
question,
of the
outre
victims
vos recherches
of the
sur les ossements
regime
de victimes du régime, aux quatre sites de crime
Have you, conducted en question, other research?
Avez-vous effectué d'autres recherches?
Answer.
Réponse.
Besides our analysis on the marks contained on the
victim's
remains,
des marques visibles sur
we also studied the surrounding context around those crime sites, which led
sites de crime.
Which resulted in the killing of those victims by the Khmer Rouge.
Pour voir quels facteurs ont conduit à l'exécution de ces victimes par les Khmer Rouge. Pour savoir pourquoi ces gens ont été exécutés sur les quatre sites. Par exemple, à
Chuen-Aik,
quel type de victimes ont été exécutées sur place? Même chose pour Krang Tachan.
President, thank you. Now I'd like to ask you about the conservation projects of victims' bones at the genocidal center. Regarding this project, who initiated the project?
Qui est à l'origine de ce projet?
Was it you that initiated this project, or was it somebody else's initiative?
Ou quelqu'un d'autre?
Answer.
Réponse.
Regarding the conservation or the analysis of victims,
the
genocidal center,
au centre du génocide de
I myself and those staff at the
Moi-même et d'autres
saw
employés
that
de Chuen-Aik
the bones
avons constaté
and then
que
we
les ossements
had the same notions that if the victims' remains continue to be in that way
nous
without
nous
a proper conservation,
si l'on ne conservait
those
pas
remains
les
would
lose
once
victimes,
they are decayed.
Ils se décomposeraient
and some
et seraient
fundings
perdus.
We received from
nous avons
the
obtenu un financement
as well
centre
as with the permissions from the Ministry for us to conduct the research.
Afin de
the work would
des
be
recherches.
Very difficult without the participation
sans
of my 16 crew members.
Participation des 16 membres de mon équipe,
and
le
I would
travail
like to inform the chamber that during the conservation
Ici,
project
sachez
and process,
que dans le cadre de ce projet de
we have other six parties from other countries participated in. Firstly, we have
d'autres pays
experts
qui s'impliquent.
From
premièrement,
Kosovo.
Des experts du Kosovo.
Second, we also have experts from the United
des
States, from New Zealand,
de Nouvelle-Zélande,
from England,
d'Angleterre,
who cooperated with us
lesquels ont coopéré avec nous
in order to assist us in the analysis of the human remains so that we could succeed
humains.
And to make it more effective.
Pour pouvoir travailler plus efficacement.
President, thank you. And regarding your project, at the Chuen-Aik killing site, how long
relatif
did it take?
D'exécution de
and as a result,
sur
did
combien
you publish any book or document? And if
est-ce
so,
qu'il a
when?
Débouché sur des publications de livres, de documents? Et si oui, à quelle date?
Answer.
Réponse.
Regarding the analysis of human bones
s'agissant
of victims at
de
the Chuen-Aik genocidal center,
des ossements
we
des victimes
started
à
in 2013 and
c'est
it continues
2013
to
nous avons
to
commencé.
2015.
Et nous avons travaillé
as
jusqu'en 2015.
For the documents, we actually compiled three parts document. One is the
nous avons
the database,
trois
and
documents.
Second is in the form of
de
a
données.
Book.
Deuxièmement,
and,
un ouvrage.
Third is stored in a digital form that is on CD or external drive.
Un CD.
Also, in terms of the conservation.
Lisible sur un disque externe.
Of victims'
bones,
numérique. We conserve 6,424
restes d'ossements humains de victimes ont été conservés.
President, thank you. Also, could you please
Merci.
Tell the chamber regarding your methodology and the process of conservation
de votre méthodologie
of the bones at Chuen-Aik?
Et des méthodes de conservation
How was
des
it
ossements
conducted?
À Chuen-Aik? Comment avez-vous opéré?
Answer.
Réponse.
Regarding the process of conservating
S'agissant
the
des méthodes
victims'
de conservation
that the
des ossements
analysis,
de victimes et concernant aussi leur analyse,
12 statutes were involved. First,
il y a
we,
eu
take out the bones or the remains to study marks or traces on the bones, then we cleaned the bone. Before
os,
that,
ensuite,
photographs were
des ossements,
taken
ensuite, prise de photo,
on those marks, on the remains, in particular on the cranium.
Sur les ossements, en particulier les marques
and
visibles sur le crâne.
After that,
ensuite,
we have to register the bones,
enregistrement
that is to give
des ossements,
an identification to each victim, that is to number it,
un numéro d'identification.
Starting from 01, that is 01 denoting victim
01. 01, c'est donc
later
la victime
on,
numéro 1.
The cleans were,
ensuite,
the bones were cleaned,
nettoyage des os,
and then we compare the marks on those bones that were photographed.
Entre les différentes marques photographiées et visibles sur les ossements,
and if there is any missing part, then we would register it.
S'il manque un élément, nous veillons
that is
à
to avoid any confusion.
Pour éviter toute confusion.
And after such a verification,
après
we
vérification,
re-photographed
nous prenons à nouveau
so that the marks on the bones would be put onto
ainsi,
our inventory.
Les marques apparentes sur les ossements
and
sont
after that,
répertoriées à l'inventaire.
We begin
ensuite,
to analyze the gender of the cranium, that is male or female,
crâne,
the age
si
range,
un homme ou une femme, déterminer son âge,
and the cause
d'âge,
of death.
Et ensuite, la cause
we
du décès.
Did this analysis, and we also have to
voilà,
analyze how many marks or traces
analyser le
of
nombre de
trauma
ou de traces
on the
de traumatisme
cranium or on the skeletal elements, and after we examine those marks, then we have to analyze what kind of
après
tool was used.
De ces marques, il faut
namely,
quel type
was it a stick or an iron club,
pour
or was it a knife that was used,
marques.
Or was it an axe?
Hache, couteau,
and after we
bâton,
examined
the
marks, then we
après
registered them,
marques,
we photographed
nous
the marks,
le tout, nous
and
des
we
photos,
compare the tools that we found. After such analysis, we proceeded to
après
the next
analyse,
step
on passe
that is
à l'étape
to conserve those
qui est celle
marks
de la
so that they would not be lost.
Marques, pour
and finally,
ne
we would conserve the
et enfin,
the bones or the remains
conservation des ossements,
by
des restes humains,
the form of in the form of a consolidation so that those remains would not go decay.
De façon consolidée pour éviter la
and
décomposition
then we would document all the
ensuite,
steps that
nous
we
documentons toutes les étapes du processus.
For the next generation or for
à
the next researchers
des générations futures
who could
ou des
use them as
chercheurs
their guideline or a sample.
Servir comme échantillon
and those documents have not yet been published
ces documents
in,
pas
for public view due to a sort of funding.
Publiés faute de financement suffisant.
President, thank you for your rather detailed
merci
response.
Pour cette réponse détaillée.
And in terms of your research and analysis,
concernant vos recherches,
do you
votre
refer
analyse,
to any existing documents or
est-ce que vous,
did
vous appuyez
you interview
sur des documents
any
existants?
Individual?
Avez-vous interviewé des gens?
Answer, in the course of our analysis, we divided
dans le travail
them into three
d'analyse,
major steps
il y a
or
trois
stages
grandes étapes.
Before we begin our process of analysis
avant
or conservation,
de commencer
we
l'analyse
studied
ou la conservation,
the general
il faut
context or history of
le contexte
the site.
Historique général caractérisant
then
le site en question. Ensuite, nous
living witnesses for the interviews, and the interviews were conducted
rescapés,
in three stages. That is, those who came through the site and who witnessed the corpse of the
qui sont
of the victims,
sur place
so that we can evaluate
the
graves
il s'agit
or the
donc
pits. And
d'examiner
second, we
les
interviewed those people who worked there,
nous
that is, during
les
the Pol Pot regime,
sur place,
or
regime
used,
de Pol Pot.
Those who used to enter the area,
ou
for example,
les gens qui sont allés sur
Hum Hoi, who
je
used
prends comme
to work
exemple,
there,
Hum Hoi, qui a travaillé.
Stage of
troisième étape, à présent,
we interviewed
il s'agit d'interviewer les gens qui ont pu être témoins d'exécution ou qui ont vu des gens
site.
Se faire escorter vers le site de crime.
So these are the three main
voilà donc
stages.
Les trois étapes principales.
President, thank you. And based on your research, can you inform the chamber of how you identified or determined
sur la base de vos recherches, comment
the violent trauma
pour
or marks
déterminer
on the cranial or on the skeletal elements
ou la marque
of the victims
apparente sur le crâne ou sur les ossements de la victime?
Answer.
Réponse.
First, allow me to provide you, Your Honor, with the first stage, that is to interview those eyewitnesses.
J'aimerais revenir sur la première étape, à savoir interviewer
we
les témoins oculaires.
Studied how the people were placed at the crime site before
nous
they were sensed to be killed.
Dont les gens ont été amenés
and then we engaged in the reconstruction by drawing
tuer.
Sketches
il y a
as I
reconstitution
so here.
Au moyen de dessins tels que j'en ai
this is to
en main.
So the,
ces dessins
had evidence based on the testimony of
sont des illustrations qui s'appuient sur les témoignages de témoins vivants.
That is
ensuite,
to analyze
deuxième étape,
each mark.
C'est l'analyse
for
de
example,
chaque marque.
Victims are divided into two
par
groups,
exemple,
that is,
on répartit
whether
les
they
victimes
were the
en
direct,
trois groupes.
Victims
selon qu'il s'agisse
of the killing or
de
by
victimes
the,
directes d'exécution
by scientific medicine. Here we could see
autre.
That cranium was
méthode
was cracked in various parts, that is before the victim was sensed to be killed.
Qui ont
and this is
sont apparus avant
photo
que
another victim that the victim was subject
ici,
to torture.
La victime
that
a été
is a person
torturée.
Was pushed against a solid material.
Contre un
it could be a wall,
dur, peut-être un
so
mur.
That you could see a dent.
C'est ainsi qu'on voit
and the victim could die there or
trou,
could be killed later
peut-être
on.
Que la personne est morte sur le coup.
As for
tard.
The other method, that is, the person was killed
ensuite,
by scientific medicine.
The
victim
was subject
to experiments,
a été
then
tué
there,
dans le cadre
there was a wound on the cranium.
Et dans ce cas, on peut voir
Counselor
Andakise,
you have the floor.
Blessure au crâne. Maître Guisset, allez-y.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Thank you, Mr. President. I apologize for interrupting the expert as he is testifying.
Pour les besoins du procès-verbal,
but
on va avoir
for the record, we're going to have a problem in what I heard, or in any case, what I heard in French, because I see that the expert is referring to documents showing.
Sauf que lorsqu'on va repartir
but
dans les transcripts, on ne saura pas de quels documents.
We won't know which documents we're talking about because he's pointing them out. So, first question: are these excerpts
de photographie qui figurent dans l'étude?
These photographs that are in his
research,
and if that's the case, we should know the reference numbers so that we can indeed follow properly the expert's demonstration.
Alternatively, I agree we have to make copies and attach them to the transcript to clarify what he's referring to. Perhaps the first question is
de quoi elle parle.
Yeah, sorry.
I would just add to that each. Each victim,
victim
skull that was examined has a specific
examiné,
remain number, a specific identification number. So I don't know whether he knows
précis.
That. That's one way he could identify or
l'un
he
des
could get the information to us later if he doesn't have it right now.
Par lesquels il pourrait nous faire parvenir l'information s'il ne dispose pas de ces données.
Do you understand the problem,
sir?
You are talking to us, but we need something in writing. And if you're just waving a picture, it doesn't show in the transcript.
Si vous vous
so we need to find a way to clarify from the written transcript what you are talking
verbal.
About.
Nous avons besoin de matérialiser dans la transcription ce dont vous parlez.
Mm. And 6,406. And this is the book reflecting the scalps and also the remains of its traces.
Qui montre les crânes et les restes portant des traces.
And we show in the documents only three traumas or scars.
Que trois cicatrices ou trois traumatismes.
I have already provided a copy of this book.
J'ai déjà remis une copie de ce livre, de cet ouvrage, à la chambre. Au tribunal.
President, thank you very much.
Le président, merci.
And these are the introductory or preliminary questions put to you by me, and as for substantive questions,
je vous
will
pose
be asked.
Questions préliminaires,
those questions will be asked
mais les questions
by parties.
De fond vous seront posées par les parties.
I'm interested in the approaches and methodologies that you use in your research and projects so that they can shed light to, they can be used as the basis for the questioning of parties tomorrow.
Qui serviront de base à l'interrogatoire des parties demain.
Based on your study and research,
président, d'après vos
and also the study and research of your group,
menée par vous-même et votre groupe,
do you distinguish the remains of the victims, particularly the remains of victims suffered by the weapons used at the time? Can you clarify for the court?
Selon le type d'instrument utilisé à l'époque,
expert,
pouvez-vous préciser?
The research and expert. Analysis that we have conducted,
la recherche et analyse que nous avons menée,
focusing on the victims at Jung Egg,
portait essentiellement sur les victimes.
There were 6,426 remains at Chiang, and we have found that
reste humain à Chiang Kai-shek.
We have found 28,083.
Nous avons retrouvé 28,083 victimes.
Traces. And some of them were killed by the bamboo.
Et certains d'entre eux ont été exécutés.
And 4,802 traces were
et 4,802
suffered
traces.
From the iron bar and the club.
Des barres de fer et des matraques utilisées.
And 5,806 were the traces of suffered by the iron tool
des instruments en fer,
and
des outils en fer utilisés.
The traces of the knives consist
les
of 3,563 and
3,563
traces of the back of the hole, 541, and traces because of axe, 101, and traces of bullets, 165, traces used by
trace de balle,
bayonet, 990, and traces at the back of the neck, consists of 48.
Traces de coups portés au bas de la nuque, 48.
And for remains concerning chemical elements are 286.
Éléments chimiques,
286. And the torture victims of torture.
The victims of torture.
Consists of 38 traces.
S'élevait à 38 traces
and
de torture.
The victim died because of the iron poked into the ears, 758.
De
we have compared the tools used at Chiang Aik and Tuo Slang, and we have found the
nous avons
tools used to treat, mistreat the victim, 11 traces. And the medical traces, the remains, because of medical medical treatment, is 9.
9 victims
traces of torture.
Torture médicale
on the teeth, meaning that the victims were punched.
Coup porté aux victimes.
8.
Traces de coup porté aux victimes. 8.
President Antaguse, you may now proceed.
Excusez-moi, Monsieur le Président,
I apologize to interrupt once again, but I think that the expert is reading a document, so maybe it would be useful for us to know which document he's reading from, so that we may follow him.
Si c'est un document qui est versé au dossier,
is this a document on the case file? So then in that case, we'd like to know what its reference is.
I believe I can be of some assistance.
It
seems that the expert is reading from document E3/10648. However, he is using total numbers rather than the documents that we have.
Et non pas les chiffres portés sur le document que nous avons.
It might be useful to have that total number as well.
It's
English ERN
013
and
further. And Khmer 012
404776 and
further. But that's what I
think is happening. The correct documents where you'll find these totals that the expert was just giving are two of the new charts or documents that were just admitted by the trial chamber yesterday, I think.
Et en fait, E3 10765
and E3 10766 contain the totals of the various markings
of
the various types of markings found.
Différentes traces relevées.
Du coup, est-ce que je peux former une requête?
Therefore, can I make a request?
Est-ce que je peux former du coup une requête à la chambre si l'expert utilise des documents qui nous ont été communiqués, que nous avons déjà les numéros de RN
et les numéros d'identification,
est-ce que c'est possible de fournir la version Khmer de ces documents avec les codes à l'expert de façon à ce que quand il fait référence à des chiffres ou à des points, on sache exactement à quelle page du document qui a été versé en preuve il fait référence.
C'est la requête pratique. The practical request that I'm presenting to the chamber.
But Latapal, like Khyom Bat, Ban Jumrib Jun.
What I have just told the court is based on the documents that I provided already to the court.
Le document que j'ai déjà remis à la chambre.
And this document is also reflects in a book authored by an expert, foreign expert.
President,
I thank you very much. Again, I only put introductory questions to you, so please
merci, answer briefly, je ne fais que vous poser des questions préliminaires,
and you are advised not to respond in detail. You can only raise one or two examples, that is enough. Tomorrow you will be
the
questions, substantive ones, will be put to you by parties. And the concerned documents will be prepared for you tomorrow, The documents used here has something to do with the identification number and pages that parties need to refer to. So everyone needs to refer specifically to the EON number, identity, document number, and pages. President. So what did you do in order to distinguish the traces of the victims
of the decay? Les traces relevées sur les victimes du Cambodge démocratique.
Answer. In order to identify the victims who died in the genocidal regime.
Les victimes exécutées durant le régime génocide.
Or who died at a genocidal site. We used certain documents.
Génocide. Nous avons utilisé
and
certains documents.
And we looked at the remains.
Nous avons examiné les restes.
If the remains was discovered from the exact site, I have told the court already, we first have to make analysis of the site. Then we proceed to analyze the remains or the victim. If we want to establish that the victims really died in the grave, we need to thoroughly examine the remains to avoid that we may be confused of the victims who had died before the Khmer Rouge time and during the Khmer Rouge time.
Avant la période des Khmer Rouge et pendant la période des Khmer Rouge.
We have also exhumed some remains dated back to 2,500 years ago on some occasions.
Remontés à il y a 2,500 ans dans certains cas.
I have to need much time to explain in detail about the expertise.
J'espère bénéficier President. De suffisamment de temps pour décrire dans les détails notre expertise.
Concerning the scalps and remains, after you have made the analysis, can you
après
find out when the victims died?
Avez-vous pu déterminer le moment où les témoins, ou plutôt
Answer.
Les victimes, sont décédés?
We did not conduct the DNA analysis
of
14
carbon
C14. We could only identify the gender and the age of the victims.
Du carbone 14, nous avons uniquement pu déterminer l'âge
des victimes. And we can only find out the victims or the remains in the grave site. In the whole Chung Ai site, we could see 129 sites, and we could only exhume 89 sites. The Khmer Rouge used DDT to spray on the grave site. So we could find out that those victims died at that site during the period. But for at Krang Tachan, sometimes we could not find out the trace whether or not the victim died from the period. This is just one example I can bring to your attention.
C'est un exemple que je peux soulever
President,
à votre
you made mention about Krang Tachan, so how could you find out if the victims really died
comment
at Krang Tachan?
Comment avez-vous pu déterminer que les victimes sont effectivement mortes?
Answer, at Krang Tachan,
réponse.
We analyzed
Krang Tachan,
the traces and the mud.
We
took out the
much that came
with the remain of the victim and made the analysis. And for people who died in a normal situation, usually the remain does not come with the mud.
Ceux qui mouraient en situation normale,
this is the
boue attachée au reste.
Basis that we can identify.
C'est là la base de notre
President.
Identification.
besides the scouse. Have you found other remains?
Outre les crânes, avez-vous trouvé d'autres restes?
Have you found that those remains were stored at various locations, for the four locations that were under your projects?
Récupérés dans d'autres sites. Je vais parler des quatre sites étudiés.
The skull is an important part to identify the gender and the age of the victim and whether or not the victim was tortured and bitten during the period. We examined the bones of the arms and legs as well
at Chung'ai.
We examined 63,112 bones.
And
at that location, people exhumed bones.
Les gens ont exhumé les ossements.
And they did not exhume and get out the small bones, for example, the finger bones.
Les petits ossements, par exemple, les
so at the four locations, we could find skeletal
sur
remains.
Ces quatre sites, on a donc pu trouver des restes de squelettes.
President, I am now asking you about Chung'ai.
Je vais à présent vous poser des questions sur le site de Chung'ai.
When you conducted your research at Chung'ai on the skeletal remains and scalps.
Sur les crânes et les restes de squelettes humains.
Did you ever find the remains which were not the results of clubs and bars used to kill people at the time?
De victimes qui n'avaient pas été tué à l'aide de matraques, gourdins ou bar, ou autres bars à l'époque.
At Chung'ai, among the 6,426 bones, after we conducted the analysis, we could find only one skull that was not a result of the torture or
qui ne portait pas de marque de torture.
Heavy beating by the tools.
There was only one skull. Par des instruments. Il n'y avait qu'un seul crâne.
I would like to add another point.
Je vais ajouter ceci.
That skull was not the skull from the outside site, because we could find the mud which came with the scalp. But that scalp was not the result of torture. President, you have brought several examples. I do not want you to expand on your answers.
Veuillez ne pas donner de détails
I would like
vos
to
réponses.
Know about the methodologies and the approaches that you used and your group used. How could you find out that some remains were a result of the violent tools?
Que certains restes portaient des marques.
Answer. We based on our comparisons
par certains instruments
of the tools with the traces on the remains. For example, the remains 0326.
Par exemple, le l'ossement
this remains 0326 was is the result of a long bar.
A été porté
and that long bar was
sur cet os a été porté par
pierced
une longue
into
barre.
The head. We did not draw our conclusion based on our subjective opinion.
Nous
we
n'avons
used
pas tiré nos conclusions d'après des
equipment.
Observations subjectives ou
telescope.
Des opinions subjectives. Nous avons utilisé un télescope.
to examine the small objects as well.
Nous avons utilisé un microscope pour examiner microscope, les petites rather. Particules.
President, you have already told the court that some remains are results of the chemical elements.
Que certains restes portaient des traces de produits chimiques. Sur quoi vous fondez-vous
for your conclusion that the victim died of chemical elements? Regarding the chemical reaction, as far as we are concerned, the poison usually transforms the shape of the bones,
the colors of the bones, la couleur et la forme de l'os.
So we have to look at the transformation of the colors.
Nous devons donc examiner
as for the
la transformation bones, de la couleur.
Under the chin, if the victim died of chemical reaction, usually it became dark and the lips,
the bones, at
the lips position also change the color.
Il y a également une décoloration au niveau des lèvres.
In addition to that, we also sent that remains to our colleagues abroad to have a confirmation.
Ces restes à l'étranger pour confirmation.
I'm not really an expert in that field, and I'm really interested in your explanation regarding some victims. You stated that victims. Ears were cut off.
Que les oreilles des victimes ont été
and to me,
amputées.
When the ears are cut off, I don't think traces will remain
et
on the bones.
So
how could you find out that some remains
l'os.
Are the result
comment
of ear cutting injury?
Que certaines lésions sur les restes ont été portées par
answer.
Une
you
amputation
right.
De
the
l'oreille.
Ears are not part of the bone.
Réponse, vous avez raison, l'oreille
but
ne fait pas partie
usually,
de
if
l'os.
The ears are cut off,
mais si les
the
oreilles sont amputées,
will remain on the
la
bone
cicatrice reste
next to the ear.
So
if we find out that
qui se trouve
trace,
près de l'oreille.
If one trace is found out, so
si
it's not the trace of the ear cutting. But usually when ears are cut off, there are many traces there because of the forces of the knife or the tool used. And when we compare the traces, we can find out that it is the traces of ear cutting. President, I thank you very much. And you stated that some victims,
donc, il y a toujours moyen de savoir qu'il y a eu
some remains are the result of
question.
Shackling.
Vous avez dit
so,
qu'il y
what
y a
is your approach to find out that some victims
sur certaines
died with the
terrestre.
Shackles on.
Comment avez-vous pu déterminer que certaines victimes sont mortes alors qu'elles étaient entravées?
Answer. Some victims died while being
réponse.
Tied
certaines
and also shackled. We could find the scars on the bones.
Nous avons pu retrouver
when the
les cicatrices sur
victim
l'os,
died,
sur l'osement.
The string
lorsque les victimes meurent,
or the knots remained with the bones
les nœuds,
or remains.
La marque des nœuds reste
for example,
l'os.
When we find out the small
par
shackles,
exemple,
then we will have doubt in mind whether the small shackles are used to cycle children or adults. And after we conducted the research, we can find out that the small cycles can also be used to cycle the adults. President, what tools have you found when you conducted your research at Chiang Ai?
Lorsque vous avez mené votre étude,
I want to know the tools that you found out and you could find out the tool that you found out that they were used to kill people at Chiang Ai. Answer. We have found 10 types of tools.
Réponse.
I will bring one or two or three tools. Among them, there were axes, iron bars, knives,
des haches, des barres de fer, des couteaux,
iron rods, the square wood. I have elaborated 18 types of those tools for you already. The tools are included in the inventory attached to the book.
And
pictures are also attached in the inventory book as
well.
President, another question to put to you is that
autre question.
You could identify the gender and age of victims.
Identifier le genre et l'âge des
what
victimes.
Methods did you use to find out and establish
quelle
that the victims are male, female, young
sexe,
children and adults?
Et l'âge des victimes, hommes, femmes, jeunes enfants ou adultes.
We have the formula
réponse.
Used
nous
not by Cambodian but by
non pas par le Cambodge,
the world. The book is so heavy, I have left it outside this courtroom. That formula is used worldwide to identify the victim. One is male and female. First, we look at the eyebrow. If it is male, usually it's round. And usually, for the female eyebrow, it's flat. And for male, usually the earlobe is short and female is long.
De l'oreille est court chez les hommes et long chez la femme.
We need to have the seven criteria to find out one is male or female. And on the scalp there is a line on the scalp, so we can find out the age of the
of the victim
by looking at the line on the scalp. This is the formula used worldwide.
C'est une formule utilisée au niveau international.
And based on your research,
question à la lumière de vos recherches.
After you have examined and analyzed the remains, how many were male and female, and how many were children?
Y avait-il d'hommes, de femmes et
d'enfants? The female remains were 1,611.
1,611.
Again, among the 6,426, the female remains
le nombre
were
de restes humains féminins était
1,611, and male remains 4,798
restes humains.
As for age range, we divided them into five categories.
Cinq catégories.
3 years old to 8 years old.
Les 3 à 8 ans.
13 of them.
Dans ce cas, nous avons un nombre de 13.
8 years old.
Ensuite,
to 19 years old, 241.
À 19 ans, 241.
I would like to go back.
Ici, je among the 13 children, sur les 13 enfants,
2 are female,
2 and 12 are des fillettes,
11 are female. For the age between 8 and 19,
pour la tranche d'âge 8-19 ans,
the remains consists of 241.74 male,
267
female.
And from 20 to 34 years old, we have 3,984, amongst whom male were 2,845 and female 1,127. And there were 12 skulls that we could not determine their gender for this age range.
Ensuite, pour lesquels
and the main reason is that
the
remains of the skulls were not complete.
Que les restes crâniens
as for the age range, 35 to 45,
la tranche d'âge 35-45
it was 1,894.
1894.
And Mr. President, would you like me to read the complete
voulez-vous
list?
Que je lise toute la liste? Les interprètes signalent que des chiffres ont été manqués à cause de la
so
rapidité
for the 35 to 45 age, 49 range was 1,894.
Donc, 1,494 pour la tranche d'âge précité, pour les hommes.
And female was
incompréhensible, les interprètes ne peuvent pas suivre à cette rapidité.
2,775
and one
skull that the agenda could not be determined. President, and Mr. Expert, please slow down
Monsieur l'expert,
for the proper record.
But to tell you, mean I you to lah chappy has a chnam, the hocks of bun chnam.
50 to 69.
Pour la tranche d'âge 50-69 ans.
There are 273, and 273. The male is 245, female
hommes,
is 27.
27 femmes.
And there is one skull that the gender could not be
et
determined. The age range from 70 and above.
Pour lequel le sexe est
there
indéfinissable.
There are 18 craniers, male was 14 and female was 4.
Crâne, 14 hommes, 4 femmes.
And we have 3 skulls that, could, that
crâne,
the agenda could not be determined due to the incompleteness
n'a pas
of those
pu
skulls.
Être établi, car ces ossements étaient incomplets.
President, I thank you, Mr. Vuthy.
President.
I have
merci.
No further questions
je n'ai plus de
questions. For you, and maybe judges of the bench have some
les juges,
questions.
Peut-être. Si tel n'est pas le cas,
the chamber will adjourn the proceedings for today.
L'audience.
Since the chamber cannot proceed to hear
puisque
the further
la
testimony of
ne
this
peut pas
expert,
entendre la
since,
suite de la déposition
part of
de l'expert,
the
dès lors que certaines parties des documents pertinents relatifs à
part of the scopes of the proceedings in case
ne sont pas disponibles,
s'agissant
du dossier
002/2,
documents viennent
so
à peine d'être traduits en anglais et les parties doivent disposer d'un délai raisonnable pour examiner ces documents. C'est pour cela que nous allons lever l'audience pour reprendre les débats demain mercredi
14 décembre
2016 à compter de 9h du matin. La Chambre continuera d'entendre cet expert, Monsieur Vuthy.
And Mr. Expert, the chamber
Monsieur
is grateful of your testimony. However, it is not yet concluded.
Déposer.
And
votre
we will invite you to return
terminée.
Tomorrow, commencing from
9
o'clock in the morning.
À de 9h du matin.
And, court officer, please work
oui,
with me too to arrange for Mr. Mubuti to return to his residence
expert,
and invite him back into the courtroom tomorrow.
et pour qu'ils soient dans le prétoire demain, agents de sécurité, veuillez reconduire au centre de détention les deux accusés et les ramener dans le prétoire demain pour 9h du matin. L'audience est levée.